Hey everyone, it's Midwest Product Reviews. I'm coming back with you with another product review. We got the Luden's Watchery cough drops, throat lozenges, whatever you want to call them. This is a bag you get 90 in. Scouts are coming, all cherry, watermelon, and honey lemon. I got these kind of about a year ago. I've been using these since I was a kid, since a teenager. They're pretty good. They got a good taste on them. They can suit you. Help you with cold. Sore throat, did a pretty good job with that. Price on them's not too bad. Price is pretty good on them. Don't remember what I paid for them. Like I said, it's been over a year ago. And about last bag I bought of them, it's a lot bigger than this one. About twice the size. They're pretty good little kind of drops and good for sore throats. You get 9 of them in the bag. They're about the size of a regular cough drop. Any cough drop you can buy at the store. They're pretty good. Plus you got the Ziploc thing on the top. The bag. Good little cough drops. Good for if you got a sore throat. Especially this time of year in the wintertime. No, we got a big winter storm coming through here now. Where I'm at. We had everything here today. Rain, sleet, freezing rain. And now it's changing over to snow. Pretty good to keep on hand. The cold and flu season. Like I said, they did a good job with coughs and sore throats. I've been using them for years. Probably since I was a teenager. This is the Luden's Wild Cherry cough drops and throat lozenges. I think that's how you say it. You can find them in pretty much any department store or grocery store. Over in the HBA. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. I'll see you in my next review. Have a good day.